Time, and we are going to have our boats go in here by this cone, and they are going to paddle their way down to that cone, turn around, and calm down. Alright? We are not, you can go just out to, like out to your knees. We don't take them out to the buoys. We don't take them across the lake, okay? We stay right here along the shoreline. And we are right here to watch it. If you need one of your grown-ups to help you balance and get in the boat or anything, totally fine, okay? We're all here to have fun. We're all going to cheer everybody on. And we're going to have a great boat race together, okay? We're going to start with minor details and the Intrepid.
Okay, the Intrepid.
I like both names.
Minor details. Very cool.
It's tough, right? It is. I mean, I like Intrepid. I like the Intrepid design, so I guess I'll.
The magic fish over there. Come on down.
Why don't we try to? Teresa, move your left leg to the left. Left leg over. Move your whole self off of that pad so you're over to the left. That's the right. Other left. There you go.
All right, we're looking good. Ready, guys. Second race down. Right low. The lower you are, the better you'll balance. Ready.
Good job, Kevin!
the soggy bottom. Come on down.
Oh my God. gotta finish. So keep rowing.
Keep rowing. No stopping, Kay.
You can't push up.
You gotta, Kaden, you gotta go that way. There you go.
There we go. And go ahead and
keep going.
There we go. There we go.
Yay. No stopping. No stopping, Kay.